fought bravely, my king. Your soldier in the rain. No courage of my own to boast of. Only that which comes from your inspiration. Dear sovereign of mercy and grace. How weary at times this flesh and bone, this shuddering spirit. How easily at times I've shivered in the cold nights of doubt. I've almost surrendered to the fear of battles waged and those not yet engaged. Dying a thousand times before drawing my sword. Prepared to run before one enemy's arrow across the sky of conflict. My king, strengthen my drooping arms and trembling knees. Forget the past failures and cowardice shown upon the battlegrounds of this life. Through all of my tears and in spite of all my useless fears, yet will I be faithful to you. Yet will I fight the good fight. For where would I go? What else can I do but serve the one who stands by my side, ever faithful, ever constant, lifting my sagging spirit from the pits of anguish? Unto death, my Lord. Unto the last breath, the last drop of life given me, through 10,000 valleys of warfare, my King. My Lord, my God, with the help of your grace, may I ever be your soldier in the rain.